Good afternoon, everybody. This is Karen Marge from Hilton Head Island, and I was just chatting with Brian from Atlanta, and he is nice enough, while he's doing his cast netting, I hope that's the right word, that he finds a little fish. He's been giving them to this great blue heron. I'm out here by the Port Royal Sound, and it has been a great day, about 66 degrees, and oh, look at this. The bird is on high alert. He's like, if I can get an easy, quick meal, I will do it. Alright, so again, this is a great blue heron, and I'll pan back just a smidge. This is like, I guess you call it the tidal pool, and you know, the actual beach is out just a little bit further. Alright, we're signing off. It's Karen Marge from